So here we are, going back to 1994 here.
Oops.
Might not get the harmonic out of the envelopes. Might have to ditch that. Ditch the harp. Been in love with you for so long now. Done the slow version. The other thing, if you're watching on, I didn't say this at the end of the last take, but Andy wouldn't play it. What Andy would do would be he would. Okay. Strings are going back in here. So close because my eyesight is dodgy. So this is the first time I sang this in 30 years. In fact, I never sang this. Andy sang it. He wanted me to do harmonies on the background, but I didn't want to. I just wanted to be a guitarist at the back, you know, for a while. Interestingly, when I came back after Andy gone about 96, I didn't come back out doing this kind of stuff. I came back out doing what they used to call folk punk. I used to describe my stuff as.
Something more than friendship that doesn't
No, my dear friends, the harmonica reed went out. I'm so sorry, I don't think you could hear my vocal in any case on there. What's up with the vocal monitor at the moment?
Why are you not picking up my vocal?
Good taste. Okay, I think we're done for the night. I just want to say, Emily...